हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आजना वीडियो में आपने धोरण छ विषय इंग्लिश एम ग्रामर अने एमा आपने एसे राइटिंग सीखवाना छे। तो चलो आपने जोईए एमा फर्स्ट एसे छे माय क्लासरूम। माय क्लासरूम इज बिग एंड एरी। देर आर 20 बेंचीस इन माय क्लासरूम। देर इज अ ब्लैकबोर्ड। देर इज अ कपबोर्ड नियर ध डोर। देर इज ए टेबल एंड अ चेयर नियर ध ब्लैकबोर्ड। The ceiling is high. It is white. There is a fan in the classroom. The walls are blue. There are many beautiful pictures in the classroom. We keep all our classroom clean. Second essay, my village. My village is in Gujarat. It is a beautiful place. We go there on my summer vacation every year. I play with my cousins on their farms. There are many trees and farms in my village. There is tree and farms in my village. There is a river in my village. The women and children of the village fetch fresh water from the well. There is very less population in my village. I love to visit my village. My city. I live in a big city. There are many good schools, hospitals, libraries, shops and offices in my city. There are many theaters, hotels and restaurants too. The city museum and ancient Shiva temple attract many tourists in my city. There are some gardens too. They make my city look beautiful. The roads are big and clean. I love my city. Essay number 3. My daily life. I get up at 5:30 every day. I brush my teeth and take my bath. I have my breakfast at 6:15. Then I go to ready for school. I go to school at 6:50. I go to school by van. I come home at 12:30. I have my lunch at 12:45. Then I do my homework. I also read books. Then I go to play in the garden at 6 o'clock. I have dinner at 8 o'clock. I go to sleep at 10. Essay number 4. On a farm. My farm is near Surat. It is looked after by Rajni Bhai. There is a small cottage in my farm. I go to my farm on Sunday. There is a well in front of the cottage. There is a pond too. There are 3 cows and 2 buffaloes on the farm. They are kept in a big and clean shed. I see my thing on my farm. I enjoy the visit on my farm. Essay number 5. The cow. The cow is a domestic animal. It has 2 eyes and 4 legs. It has 2 horns, 2 ears and a long tail. It has a very big body. Cow is very gentle and calm animal. The cow likes to eat green and fresh grass. It is found in various colors, shapes and size around the world. It gives us very nutritious milk. Cow dung is also used as manure and fuel. Diwali. Diwali is a famous festival of India. This is a festival of lights. This festival comes October or November every year. On this festival, people decorate their houses with colorful lamps, rangolis, flowers, etc. Diwali marks the victory of light over darkness. અહીંયા આપણો એસે 6 એસે છે કમ્પ્લીટ થઈ છે। જો મારો વિડીયો ગમે તો વિડીયોને લાઈક કરજો, તમારા મિત્રો સાથે શેર કરજો અને મારી ચેનલને સબસ્ક્રાઈબ કરજો। અને આ વિડીયોની સાથે હું PDF પણ મોકલી દઈશ કે જેથી કરીને તમને લખવામાં સરળતા રહે। થેન્ક યુ।